Offensively, Penguins have scored only one goal the last two games. Nice move by Crosby. He scores! Knocked down by Malkin. Two-man advantage for the Penguins for another 45 seconds. Stick save. Rebound score. Gensel knocked it out of the air. 2-0 Penguins. Avalanche stayed onside. Now Letang took a hit. Nichushkin with the puck. Out in front. Score! Kept alive by Jeff Carter, and now it's Granlund. Back across it comes, and Carter scores! Back out it comes. McKinnon, left wing circle. Carried behind the net by Rantanen. Now McKinnon for Compher. To the far side, shot, score!
Looks seldom putting him out there here.
Double it in front, Carter scores! On the redirect, his second of the night! Newhook with the puck. Kept away from Nichushkin. Here's Rust. Puck rolling towards the empty net. Score!
5-on-4 now as McDavid tried to go to the front. It's blocked. Dreisaitl. His shot off the toe of his stick and wide. McDavid scores! He banked it in! McDavid from below the goal line. A couple of the guys who could be pretty potent on a power play. Here's Michelli closing in. Backdoor play, and they score! Got 44 goals this year, too, to go along with all those passes. Had like 55 last year.
What a bonus. He didn't deke out.
Turnover. Here's Keller in front, and he scores! McDavid closed off by Hayton. Nugent Hopkins comes over. 10 seconds left on the penalty, 12 in the period. Here's a pass in front. They score! Ryan Nugent Hopkins! I got to walk around with the celebrity today, Fanger. She is here north of the border. If you don't know, she's on their Hockey Night in Canada coverage. This one slipped in front. It's Clayton Keller!
Just 16 more than they'd normally be entitled to.
Yeah, good so to see.
Here's Nugent Hopkins getting in, and he scores! Aaron Hayton. Watched by Bouchard, gives off Valimaki, quick pass, Dreisaitl steals it, McDavid on the run, it's Connor McDavid to win it, off the post, he beat Ingram on the stick side, he hit the bar and it stayed out.